here at Spa for a two-day track day with the blue 911 that we've recently built. We're here racing it at Spa next week, so a good bit of track time. It was the first time the car had ever been on track, and it was the first time the owner, Peter, had ever driven the car, and also his first time here. So the car is a 1965 Porsche 911, short wheelbase, 2-litre engine. We brought the car from California in America, imported it over, along with another one. We initially did the first one, and when Peter saw the car we had built at Goodwood, he then commissioned us to convert this car into a race car. So it's probably the favourite one we've actually done. We did it a little bit differently. We're keeping some of the original trim inside, but also making it a bit of a race car. Engine power is about 210 horsepower. The homologated weight is 1,002 kilos. We actually build them a bit underweight and have to bring the weight up with some ballast. Lots and lots of oversteer with these cars because a short wheelbase in the name, there's a fair bit of oversteer with the car. Good thing with building them is to try and keep the kind of original look, but obviously going racing, even though it's historic racing, you want to do well, you want to win, so we make them as quick and reliable as possible, but equally keeping that classic look, combining that with some modern tweaks here and there. They're awesome fun to drive, obviously lots of weight at the back, not a huge amount of grip, and there's been lots of modern Porsches here, but by far this is my favourite.